Hello everyone, happy World Environment Day. Just wishing each other on World Environment Day or Earth Day isn't enough. We all must strive to keep our environment safe for ourselves, for every creature around us, for our resources and our future generations. When I talk about environment, I want people to start thinking about every kind of environment. The environment within yourself, how you think, how you act, how you emote, that is your internal environment. Your home environment, how you run your house, the kind of philosophies you have, how you raise your children, what kind of measures you take to save Mother Nature, are you segregating your waste, are you, doing all that which is needed to be planet friendly. So once you address your interior environment and the environment at home, you can address the larger environment that we call as the planet or the nature or the world or whatever you want to call it. So happy World Environment Day. Let us all strive to work upon your interior environment, exterior environment all at the same time.